Thank you.
Startled me.
I was kind of hungry, but you're obviously close, so I'll just
head on out.
No, it's okay. Hey. We got room for one more. Yeah, sorry about that, man. Most things are closed this late at night.
Never thought 10 would be late, but whatever.
Anyway, we got you. Besides, all black stomachs matter, right?
Excuse me?
I'm just kidding. What can I get you?
I'll just do a burger. Cool?
That's cool. I'm the king of cool, and this is the queen of cool. Gonna let her do her thing, gonna go do mine.
So are you just visiting?
Something like that. I hear the burgers here are out of this world.
Oh, yeah. Chef Paul really knows his way around the kitchen. Well, big growing man like yourself, I'm surprised you only ordered one. Athlete?
No.
No? Never? Not even a little bit?
I studied psych in college. Didn't really have time for that. So I went from analyzing people and their awkward hangups to analyzing food.
Oh, it's like that guy on TV, the one that runs and grubs all over town. And he's the big fellow with the spiky hair.
Guy Fieri.
Yes! That's the one.
Something like that.
Wow, well, I guess we had better impress you. So, can I get you a beverage? We're all out of Kool-Aid.
Lemonade's fine.
I'm a type of motherfucker walk in a room, know I gotta stand out. I'm a type of motherfucker walking sex fifth, know I put a grand out. I'm a type of motherfucker that you disrespect, hit you in your damn mouth. I'm a type of motherfucker want some neck, put my dick in a damn mouth. You the type of nigga talk slick, come around now, you.
Yo. I thought you might like that.
Trying to impress me?
Something like that.
Devin, by the way.
Well, can I ask you a question, Devin?
Please, anything.
Could I take your picture?
Sure.
Check your notifications or something.
Mmm, damn. This burger's good.
Devin?
Just 1 second, I'm kind of busy.
No worries, babe. Just talking to the waitress. Let me call you back. Yeah. Hey, Rita? The check?
Here you go, Devin. And you can just pay Paul when you're done, okay? I hope you have a great night, Devin.
smoke break. You need anything?
Me? I'm fine. Can't say the same for everyone else, though.
Oh, yeah, Rita. We're understaffed, if you couldn't tell. Is there anything else you need? Slice of pie, some soda, something stronger?
Something stronger?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe the recipe to the super burger you have here.
Nah, man. I give that to you, you're not gonna come back.
Maybe I should get going before it gets really late.
I gotcha.
Hey, where's your bathroom?
Around the corner. There.
Thanks.
I'm just gonna finish the cigarette.
Stars.